I'll be doing the commentary, you know, like on Sky Sports News. Like just scrolling.
Let's get it.